Hi, I'm Danny from the Razz Kids, and today we're going to open this Lego set called Crazy Actions Contraptions.
Nice. So let's see. What does it look like? Let me see. Hold it up so everybody can see. Okay, it's a Lego set. Crazy Action Contraptions. 16 projects, right?
Yeah. And this is all of the Legos that will come with all the parts.
All the different parts, right? Alright, let's see.
And if we flip to this page, this is all the stuff you can make.
Alright, so it has a lot of different projects, right? So it's mainly to make different little machines, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what kind of little machines are in there?
Beaker Blender 3000. Is that the one you want to make?
Yeah, I want to make that one.
Alright, that's two. And then they have some cars.
Yeah,
there's some stuff.
There's two cars, this one and that one, but I think that one is better.
Cool. So it has all the different parts right there, guys, right? And then go to the front again. Okay, no, that part. Let's see. Alright, it has all the different gears and blocks, all made to kind of move and make these different little projects movable, right? Little machines.
Let's go to, this is the one that we're going to make.
Okay, Beaker Blender 3000.
Let's open it up.
Open it up and see what they look like.
I can't open this thing up. Okay, guys, now we're going to open the set up.
What's in there?
So there's this thing.
Some gears, some bricks. Take it all out. Yeah, those are pretty cool. Because I think we're going to use most of them, right?
Yeah. This is actually more than I expected it.
It looks like little blocks, right? But it's a lot of Legos.
Yeah.
So if you're looking to build anything with moving parts, this is a perfect starting kit, right?
Yeah.
It has a lot of kind of
rubber
wheels,
bands.
Gears, rubber bands. And the cool thing about this set is that it has every single part that you need to build all the different projects in the book that it comes with.
Mm-hmm.
Right. And what's the nice part of Legos? You can always add more Legos to it to build bigger things, right?
Yeah.
So that's the cool thing. These Legos obviously work with all the standard Legos and all the other Lego sets. So we start off with this different projects that come with the book, and then we'll keep going and make bigger, better stuff, right?
Yeah.
All right, so which one do you want to make?
Okay,
so that's all of them right there, right?
So there's cars and stuff.
Alright, you want to do the Beaker Blender 3000.
There it is. So step one, I need that thing, I think.
Alright, let's do step one.
Need this thing.
Alright, so we're going to be making the Beaker Blender 3000. So the first page, step 1-6. So it doesn't look like too hard, but what it does is has gears to make the blender go faster. All right, let's get to it. Find the parts, put them together. Okay, so we got step one, the first gear. All right, step two, another gear.
We have this one, number six. Let's go to the first, get it, what do you call it? Okay, guys, so I have...
The next gear?
Yeah.
Let's check it out.
Okay. So this is the next gear. So
step two.
Yeah, we have two gears.
Two gears so far. Perfect. All right, what's the next one?
Step three, we need two. So we just got the blender part. Okay, now we need...
Step three. Let's go.
This one? How much does it have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Yep, that's it. So we need two of those?
Yeah, two.
Okay, guys. So we just got this thing.
It fell off. That one goes in three. Perfect. So those are the gears. That's going to make it go kind of fast, right? So that's step four.
Step four.
All right, let's move on to step number
four.
Five.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, guys, we're done with the six, and this is how it will go.
All right, so I think it just needs the handle and a couple more bricks, right? Let me see. That's pretty cool. So you spin it and it goes pretty fast, right? All right, let's get on with the other steps.
So we need to flip it, seven,
so and step seven,
eight.
Yeah.
Step seven and eight.
Last ones.
Okay, we
almost
need
done.
Now we're done with this guy. So it'll go like this.
Beaker Blender 3000. So
if you didn't see the changes where we put some platform on the bottom and a red thingy and we put a handle.
Cool, so you turn the handle and the blender part kind of goes faster, right?
Then right. The other time.
You want to try it out with some water?
Yeah.
All right, let's get a little cup of water. All right, so let's give it a try. Oh, yeah, wow. Yeah, it goes pretty fast.
It's making a tornado.
It looks like maybe you should call it a tornado maker.
Yeah.
Keep spinning it.
It's hard to.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Very cool. Nice little machine there, guy. Looks pretty cool. And now you could, blend your milk and chocolate. Make chocolate milk.
Okay, guys, so I'm done with my creation. Make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below and turn on that notification bell.
Yeah,
bye!
That's cool. Yeah, so there's other projects you can do, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna do those probably later, but our favorite one was definitely this one.
Yeah.
So, yeah, if you want to go ahead and buy this, just search for it online. I think you get it at Amazon or, you know, any toy store. So what is it called again, Daniel? Let me see it. What does it look like? It's the Lego Crazy Action Contraptions. 16 projects, right?
Yeah.
And we did one. So, sounds good. It's an awesome set. Comes with a lot of very cool Lego parts. Mainly some gears to make little machines. Yeah! All right, bye guys! Bye, Daniel!
Bye!
Bye! Oh, alien tornado! Very cool.